England's Tom Dean made this a high-class race.
Chalmers just taken that turn, 22.87. It is now all to play for here.
400 between them. That's a really good turn by Carl Chalmers. Tom Dean's trying to track him. The Canadians going back. Josh Edwards in lane number two, but I think the Australian might just have too much here. Canadians going back strongly. He's not going to catch him. The Tom Dean's not going to catch him. Duncan Scott's coming very late, but he gets the bronze medal in the end. Wow, that was right on the touch for the bronze.